So in this video, we're going to discuss about they asked to find the value of entire term equal to 0. To prove that, what they given, the BQ was the root of the quadratic equation LX square plus NX plus N. So with the help of that, we know sum of the root. So like a root is BQ. So we can write sum of root P plus Q. Sum of root minus of coefficient of X by coefficient of X square. Your coefficient of x is n, so minus n by l. Then product of root bq. So product of root constant term. So constant term by coefficient of x squared. Your constant term is n, x squared is, coefficient of x squared is l. So we have value like that. Now we want to verify the result. Take the term first, LHS. So square root of p by q, then square root of p q by p. Then plus square root of n by l equal to. Now apply for the square numerator denominator. So square root of p by square root of q. Square root of q by square root of p. Then we have square root of n by l. Now we take the cross multiply. Square root of b into square root of b, it become b will come. Multiply with. So you know already, you know, square root of 2 into square root of 2, that value is 2. Actually any term, multiply square root to square root, become a, without square root it will come. So square root of b into b, square root of b into square root of b, we can write this as b. So now here b will come, then we multiply here q, then we multiply square root of b and the square root of q, we can write this as square root of bq. We can write this as square root of bq. So denominator is square root of bq plus square root of n by l. Maybe it is visible, n by l. So we multiply, then we have in numerator b by q, b plus q by square root of bq plus square root of n by l. Now we know the value of sum of root bq. We have minus n by l. So inside the numerator value bq, substitute this value. Minus n by l divided by, then the denominator value multiple of bq, we have n by l. So now plus again square root of n by l. Now only we write, if we take a single term root n, n by l, we can write as a root of n by l into root of n by l, we can write. Okay, so that in the numerator, instead of minus n by l, we write minus of root n by l into root n by l divided by root n by l plus root n by l. So root n by l, root n will cancel. Then we have minus of root n by l plus root n by l. So both the like term, different symbol, if you subtract, it become a 0 will come. So we are writing 2 minus 2 0 like that. Minus of root n by l plus root n by l, if you add, it become a 0 will come. So verify the result. Sum of entire value equal to 0.